Sacramento Stand Down basically assists our homeless and at-risk veterans, doing everything we can to get them into housing, just about any resource that you can think of. Basically, someone broke into our warehouse through the front entranceway and they stole thousands of dollars in power tools, hand tools, military uniforms, military boots, toiletries, I mean, foodstuffs, everything that you can think of that we would carry to basically help our homeless veterans with resources. I would just like to see them catch the people because they've just victimized homeless veterans. And our homeless veterans don't deserve this kind of treatment, to be ripped off with just the little resources that we have at this point. I think it appeals to people because these are guys that are basically at the bottom of the barrel and they need our help. All I can tell you is I'm a totally disabled veteran myself, and this hurts beyond any words because you victimize people who don't have anything else and in most cases don't have anywhere to go but us to help them. The only thing that I can hope is that you can live with a clear conscience for the rest of your life because you've hurt a lot of veterans. You've hurt hundreds or thousands of them. If they don't do major jail time, then they should have to go out and serve a veterans organization and see exactly the people that they've victimized.